So it's Vlogmas day 19, and I am just getting ready to go to the eye doctor, but first I'm going to have some breakfast before I do my hair and my makeup. Hey guys, so I'm back from the doctor's, and now it's 9 o'clock. I think I'm going to try to go ahead and edit yesterday's Vlogmas and upload that. And so I realized I need to do laundry, so I'm going to get the jeans and then I'm going to wash them. So, as you can see, I am just editing Vlogmas from yesterday. Hopefully this will be up by noon. It usually takes me about 2 hours to import, edit, and then get it uploaded to YouTube. So hopefully that will be by noon, and it's 10:45 right now. I just go through and I adjust the audio. Make sure that it's as high as it can go, because my camera tends to not pick up the sound as well. It like picks up background noise really great, but not my actual voice. So now I'm just going to go through each clip and trim it. And I just pretty much watch them and look here for the time and see where I want to cut it. So then it looks like that. Add text to do my name. So I just got out of bed. It's noon. I did not end last night's Vlogmas just because the ending to last night was not very good, so I didn't feel like filming or anything or editing. So I'm just gonna combine yesterday morning's vlog with today's and then upload that tonight, I think. So it'll be day 19 and 20 together. Guys, I came down and there were Christmas cookies out, and they're like all broken, but still, they probably were tried to take off the pan right after they came out. But anyways, this isn't good because I'm standing here waiting for my laundry to be done and I've already eaten 3. I think I'm going to go for another one. I'm taking the broken ones first because I can't stand the brokenness. So this is what my day has consisted of. I'm just writing in my little Q&A book and watching Vlogmas. Okay guys, so I've been laying in bed watching videos all day, and now I'm gonna go eat. Before I go eat, let me show you my Christmas cards that I got. I'll show you them in order of what I got. So I got this pretty card from my mom. Thanks, Mom. And then I got this card from one of the kids in my class. But yeah, I'm just hanging these up. So that's what it looks like now. I actually have cards. And I'm running out of space on my camera, so bye!